here. Fucking Todd.
Other people use that fridge! You store your fish, you clean the dish! That ain't new, baby!
You know, I really needed to be the bad cop for a while here at Tulane, but we have Ben Archer, and I wish we had 100 Ben Archers because I no longer have that job.
No, you need to wear your ID in the med school building! That ain't new, baby!
Good job.
Thank you, Beth.
Mother! Hold the door.
Bye-bye, baby.
Oh, hell no.
Things have been getting pretty lax around the medical school. Students coming in flip-flops, wearing inappropriate t-shirts, cussing in the elevators, leaving food everywhere, disturbing lecturers, public displays of affection. The list just goes on, and we didn't know what to do. So this year, we recruited Ben Archer from the Naval Academy to just turn things around. And what a success. Now we're tough. Tough with a capital T.
You know why the lecturers were integrity yesterday?
Man, Ryan Roach didn't show up for class again.
How am I supposed to study now?
You know the people rely on integrity. Being hungover ain't no excuse. You know that, baby. Woo!
It's an intimidating responsibility to be in charge of taking care of an entire medical school and enforcing the rules. But I was fortunate. I found a good mentor. Dr. Levy was there and instilled that confidence and that respect for authority and the rules that's really necessary to be a good enforcer.
Come in.
Dr. Levy?
Yeah?
Hi, sir. They've asked me to start enforcing some of the rules around here, and I just don't know how to do it.
You're gonna enforce rules? Tuck in that shirt. Act like a man. Stand at attention. Stand at attention. Chest out. You're an idiot. Okay, Ben, here's what you gotta do. You gotta learn how to tackle. All right, keep your eye always on the subject. Don't let your eye get off the subject. Hit them high. Right in the torso, right in the middle. And once he's down, put your foot on his body, stomp on him, and say something tough. That ain't you, baby, anything like that, but be tough.
Well, we missed you today in nutrition, TBL.
Oh, come on, you gotta be mean, be tough! Shake your fist at him, get mad!
You're really supposed to come to these classes, brother.
Oh, come on, push him, be mean, be a mean ass. You gotta show
him. No, you need to come to class, but you don't do it.
That way. Shoulder down and get him right in the torso. And then if you really want to be a badass, use your knee and then the groin. Got it? Let's see you do it. Ben, son, I'm really proud of you. You watched what you were supposed to watch. You did what you were supposed to do. You're ready to go out in the trenches and give it to them.
Thank you, sir.
Go, man.
You're the man. You're the enforcer. I make the rules. Nobody breaks my rules.
Oh, man. I wonder how I did on Neuro.
Cold it. of people ask me if I like my job. Do I like my job? Hell yeah.
No, you need to come to my house!
Oh, shut up, idiot!
Yashmina. Damn! You know you can't be doing that shit in here! That's 20 bucks a pop at the urology department! If I wasn't so disgusted, I'd hit you right now!